Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, it looks like Corvin Jun is just over there. I'm glad we took time to upgrade our equipment. Got my storm cloak, uniform on, and Mjoll. Upgraded your armor, and you're now wielding Grimsever, as you should be. All right, let's go. Let's see what this is all about. We're here to find the Jagged Crown.
Side of an ice. I heard you joined the path and some
welcome to the Stormcloaks.
Thank you. Oh, it's Rayloff.
Really chills the blood, eh?
I know what you mean about these old ruins.
You too, huh? I'd take a straight fight with the whole Legion over creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do, and nothing's going to stand in our way.
Imperials! Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim?
I'm ready. Let's go get them.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, I've been here before. Something I haven't done in a long time. To me, my bow.
They will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you and watch your shield.
I hit one of our own men. All right, Mjoll, let's go. Nice of you to wait.
That's the way I like it. Short and bloody. They never knew what hit them. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but things won't be so easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials.
After you.
man and put him down. We attack on my signal. Time to show what really made of.
Really? Did anybody pick a man?
I ventured into quite a few North ruins in my day. What was that?
I'm just gonna stand back and watch. Looks like these men are bloodthirstier than I am. I think we better get ready for some close range battle.
Spot for an ambush. 10-1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
All right, so what's the plan?
Oh, you sure about that? Then please, be my guest and go strolling on in there. We'll stay here and watch your back. Not so sure. Oh, then perhaps we should take a moment to look around a little, eh? You there, unblooded. See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting.
Is this man serious?
Maybe you can find a way through somewhere above us.
What's wrong with this passage? Alright, let's look around. What the hell? I saw a chest over here. Yes, here.
They reek of decay.
Where do you see a draugr?
There may be some way to get through on the level above. Hurry.
There does seem to be a way. Hold on.
Pardon my friend. Just shut up. Keep out of sight.
Really? They don't know where we are. What's going on? There's fighting down here.
Can
they didn't need our help.
Careful, boys. There's bound to be more up ahead.
Seem to need to go in this direction.
One thing I'm certain of, it's that Draugr burned like tinder. We could use that to our advantage.
Noted, Mjoll. Alright, it looks like we're at our destination. Corvinjun Halls. By myself. There's way too many men here. These Imperials don't stand a chance. Oh, well, thank you for waiting.
A hall of stories. We must be getting close now.
Oh, I've heard of this. I've
Wait
never
a minute.
Seen such a thing.
This requires a dragon claw. I don't think we have one.
I can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover?
One thing at a time. We're here for the crown. Any of these carvings show a crown?
There's a claw right here. The Ebony Dragon
Looks
Claw.
Like this is as far as the Imperials got.
They must be idiots then. Alright, so that looks like Fox, Moth, Dragon. So, you're telling me that these Imperials were too stupid to figure this out?
Good job.
You know, I'm starting to doubt the intellect of the company I'm keeping. Want to rush through. I guess it's just the thief in me that wants to explore these caverns and find every hidden treasure.
Unblooded, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate
open. Keep your guard up.
Some way to open the gate. Are these people actually going to help us, or are they just going to wander around?
How's it going, Unblooded? You find anything yet?
Some sort of pressure plate? It is. I've opened something.
Dangerous about, I can tell. Be cautious.
All right, thank you, Mjoll. Is this another way in? There is a lever here. Is this booby-trapped? It looks like it is. Jagged crown in here. Alright, I'm gonna pull this lever. Maybe this is the one. Or maybe this will just close the door. Yes. Wait. Something else happened, though. Let's go.
Gunblooded. You find anything yet?
Yeah, we're finding things, just not levers.
Keep looking, Gunblooded. There's got to be some way to get that thing open.
I think this is it here. Bomber arrows, no wonder I'm not doing any damage. Steel arrows, really.
You're as good as
dead. All right, that works. This bow really does work. Alright, I'm jumping down. Y'all, I hope you can follow. The Corvingen Crypt.
The crown must be around here somewhere. Spread out and keep your eyes open.
Wait, what's that in the chair?
Stop that! They say these walls show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Well, looks like this Draugr is wearing the crown.
Anything else useful?
Very well. What? I hear a word wall. Fortunate that there is no dragonborn to take advantage of all these powers.
Dalius has camps in the Pale, entertaining thoughts of battle. The Empire still underestimates the force of our cause. It will be their undoing.
Ulfric?
We should take Yar March. It'll be an important pressure point on the Imperials. We'd be within spitting distance of the capital.
Here's the Jagged Crown. I believe you owe Galmar a drink.
Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble?
Nothing I couldn't handle.
That's the spirit. I'll get all the details from Galmar when he gets back. Now then. I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver
really?
This axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
An axe?
Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim? Give the man my axe. If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war.
Should I say anything?
Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper. I thought I gave you something to do.
Yeah?
I'd watch your tone, Ulfric. Huh? If you get my meaning.
I...
Oh. Hello, Reyna. Excuse us. Let's go.
I'm not much of a strategist. Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
All right, Mjoll, you with me? All right, we will head to Whiterun next time.